Tony, what do you think? This car right here?
Oh, it's beautiful. Big, beautiful Buick.
All right, just checking the balloons on there. That's not. Gotta make a couple little adjustments inside, you know? Alright, my man Joey's gonna take over from this point. I'm just gonna step out of the scene. He's gonna be patient, like reeling in a fish. He's just gonna wait till the right person comes along, you know? He's got it all under control. We got another man here who's gonna help us out too.
Thanks, Rocco.
Hey man, I was heading down to the beach here, man, and what's going on here, man? Is this some sort of like car sale, man?
That's exactly right. We got this huge car sale, the biggest ever. You like Buicks? You like Buicks? Why don't you come right through? We got a beautiful Buick right here.
Hey man, is this like some sort of like a special, man, on sale just for today, man, with
it's
these balloons?
Just for you, just today, only for the next 58 minutes, so you better hurry up. You like silver cars? You like hybrids? You like hybrids, my friend? This is the most fuel-efficient car that's ever made. Came out of the factory, off the assembly line. It's got a heater, air conditioning, four windows, four tires. It's got it, man.
Man, this is brand new, man?
Brand spanking new.
$99.99, man, that's a steal, man.
Exactly, that's why I wrote it. It's a steal.
You got it. Oh, look at this. This is the perfect car for me. Man, this is awesome. This is exactly what I need. Oh, look at this trunk. Look how big this trunk is. This trunk is perfect for me.
Hey, man, hold on.
What, you got a problem?
Hey, I'm Sid, man, and I was here first, man.
No. I think it's first come, first serve, maybe. But what? I got the money. I'm ready to go.
Hey, man, you're sure you got a big mouth, man.
But I was here first, man.
Hey, you move. You know, my friend Sid here was here first.
Well, but I really need this car, man.
I really need
this car.
You know what? Sid's a good guy. I know him. I can trust him. Why don't you just get out of here? We can maybe work something out later on, right?
I don't know, man. All right, tough guy.
All right, got rid of that move for you.
All right, man.
You want to test drive this beautiful vehicle?
Yeah, man.
All right, all I need is your driver's license.
Sounds fair enough here, man.
Yep.
Yeah,
that's good enough.
Hey man, what are you doing with my whole wallet?
Well, you know what? It's a special day, so we have a free wallet inspection for all of our customers. So let me just go get this inspected. I'll be right back.
Security man, you can't be too careful these days, man. Hey.
Yeah, what's going on, man? My name is Rocco Liverworth. How you doing?
Muhammad Ali, man. Why you got those boxing gloves on?
Well, you know, believe it or not, we got some problems with customers here. Sometimes they get a little out of hand. I don't understand it, but it always seems to happen. Anyway, I understand. Well, $99.99. What are you doing, Joey? What? Joey, this is a $50,000 car. $99.99. Oh,
hey, you're giving this thing away.
What are you doing?
I'm conducting a business transaction here with my friend here, Joey, man. You're way out of line, man.
Joey, you can't sell this car for $99.99. Oh, you're going to bankrupt us.
Hey,
we can't. That's
hey, man.
$40,000 below invoice. I don't believe this.
Hey, man.
Sorry, Rocco.
Well, we're going to get sued if we don't sell it to him. I mean, we got the price tag right there. It says $99.99. Oh.
Hey, better luck next time, man. Better luck next time.
You got us good, man. You got us good.
You know it, man.
Hey, listen, all I need you to do is fill out these forms. There's about 40 pages in here. Just initial each page, and then at the end, it's going to ask you for your social security number, date of birth, mother's maiden name, driver's license number, all that stuff. Just put that down, bank references, everything else, and we're going to get you on your test drive here, okay?
Okay, man.
There you go.
Okay, man, I've finished signing all these documents, man. I know, man, you can't be too careful these days, man, with all the identity theft that's going on here, man.
That's right. You are a smart customer.
Yeah, you know it, man. I'm getting this car for $99.99. I wasn't born yesterday, you know.
Yeah, I know that. Thank you, sir.
So just go ahead and start up this car now, man?
Yeah.
You can go test drive it, man?
Sure.
You know, I was heading down to the beach, man. This is really great, man. I don't have to walk so far, man. Hey, man. Like, what's going on here, man? I see all these wires hanging out of the ignition, man. What's happening here, man?
Oh, that's just the integrated GPS. You're not going anywhere.
Hey,
it's, man. Integrated GPS, internet, keyless, entry, remote, garage, entry. Yeah, you know, it's I told you, it's all the latest stuff. It's great. It's fantastic.
Hey, man. Like, these wires like a cut, man.
Hey.
Give me a break, man. What are you trying to do to us?
Hey, man. Yeah, something's fishy here, man.
Something's fishy?
Something's fishy. Here,
fishy,
man.
Huh?
And I'm not even at the beach yet, man.
Hey, well, what's that over there?
What's that, man? What are you talking about, man?
Commission, bada bing.
All right, so we got our car sale. Now we just got one more thing to do. We got to take care of the schmuck in the car. All right, you right there. And now, just need to put the wires. And drive. And off you go, mister. Accelerate. Ooh, that was cool. Now we're gonna sell some emergency medical services to those who need help. The gray skies out of my way.